Alright,
you'll help me out with it, right?
Squatter guard here. I usually play with one foot on the hip, one foot on the bicep. I'm going to take my pull, and I'm going to come in to reverse full evil here.
Now,
I'm going to move, keep him away here. I'm going to take my foot and put it in his hip and push him away. At the same time, with my foot and I'm going to let go of his hip and cuff the back of his hip. Once you do that, I push and make his leg go straight. He can step back and kick his base, but then I'm going to drop my reverse little needle hook down behind his foot and make a hook for my foot. Just check here.
I ride his momentum and get on top. Once I get on top, I'm going to immediately start to hit.
How would you react if I don't back up?